Okay, so we've related our attendees to festivals. So here we see the Johnny concert's going to Cloudstock, which is very cool. So in theory, if I click this, I should be able to see everyone who's going.
You should see Johnny and Missy.
All right, cool. I feel like I'm really starting to get to know Johnny and Missy. Okay. And it's not a field. It's this other, so fields are up here, festival name and all that. But this is something different, and it's just a list of all these attendees.
So that's what came up at the final step of the field creation wizard.
Right.
That was adding this related list, which is just a list of related records, onto the page layout for the festival.
Okay. Okay, so great. We have our two attendees who bought some number of tickets, I assume. But it still, I mean, of course, it still says tickets sold is zero. There's no way it would have known. Ideally, I don't like that. What can we?
Well, there is a way that it would have known. Okay. And so it's really great that we can create some automated calculated fields in Salesforce. So we've kind of brushed upon the different data types, but we haven't talked about roll-up summaries or formula fields.
Okay.
And so with a roll-up summary, you're able to summarize information about related records.
Okay.
And so let's create a roll-up summary based off of the attendees to show how many tickets have been sold in total at the concert.
Okay. And can we do that? I don't like how we did this. I would rather keep track of the VIP tickets sold and the general admission tickets sold separately. Can we do that?
We can. Okay. We can just create a filter on the summary. So super easy. So again, let's just go to the quick access menu and create a new field.
Okay, I've got a new field and you said roll up summary, but it is grayed out, Sam.
So this comes back to me just skipping through choosing lookup over master detail. You can only create a roll-up summary when the relationship is through a master detail relationship.
Okay.
And since we created a lookup, we're not able to do roll-up summaries. But thankfully, we can change it now that we've related all of our attendees to a festival into a master detail relationship. So let's go back really quickly to the attendee fields, and we can just change that.
Okay, sounds good.